See the smoke coming out of it? It was pouring out about 10 minutes ago. Didn't even go in to protect or nothing. Cut off, I started smelling something. Pulled over on the side of the road. And smoke coming out of it. The fuck? This is bullshit. The amp. I got my subs wired at 1.5 ohms. You know. Voltage never dropped below 13. Especially when I'm driving. When I'm driving on the highway or something, voltage is at 14. And this motherfucker smoked. Motherfuck. Well, just because the amp looks nice doesn't mean it is nice.